Hello everyone. Namaste to all. How are you doing? Welcome back to my another Hindi lesson by Deep Start Media. Did you know why I said namaste to you today? Yes, because we are going to learn greetings in Hindi today. And namaste is the first and very important greeting we use when we meet any native speaker of that language. We'll be learning only a few greetings today, so it would be easy for you to memorize. Let's start. Hello. Hello in Hindi is Namaste. When you meet someone, you say hi or hello to greet them or call them. For the same in Hindi, you need to say Namaste. It's very closely associated with India and Indian culture. We use Namaste for formal and friendly greeting. Namaste means I am bowing to you. To show gesture, we join both our hands and bow our head a little as shown in the picture. Next greeting is good morning. Good morning in Hindi is Shubh Prabhat. Shubh Prabhat. Good morning. Shubh Prabhat. Good afternoon. Shubh Divas. Good afternoon is Shubh Divas. Good evening. Shubh Sandhya. Good evening is Shubh Sandhya. Once again, I am repeating Shubh Sandhya. Good night. Shubh Ratri. Good night in Hindi is Shubh Ratri. Once again, good night, Shubh Ratri. To say thanks or thank you to someone, we say Dhanyavad in Hindi. What we say? Dhanyavad. Thank you. Dhanyavad. A parting expression that can be anywhere or everywhere used is Fir Milenge. See you soon. Fir Milenge. See you soon. So shall we review it together now?
So kids, you can practice these greetings with your parents at home. It would really help you memorize and learn these greetings quickly. So, see you soon. Fir milenge. Bye.